So today I will show you one of my favorite properties here in Dubai by the Damac Group, which is the Paramount Towers. Guys, we are inside the Paramount Tower service apartment. So as you enter, this is your open kitchen. This is the dining area with a very nice view from business bay. This is your living area. Now we're gonna enter the bedroom. This is your master bedroom. And this is called the signature Paramount ceiling. So guys, check this out. This is your invisible TV over here. This is the washroom for the service apartment. And you have your storage on either sides. Because this property is in Dubai, so you have all the bling bling, the gold everywhere. So guys, this is a 750 square feet service apartment which is situated in Business Bay. And from Business Bay, if I talk about the location, your Dubai International Airport is 12 kilometers, approximately 20 minutes drive. Talking about the iconic Burj Khalifa and Dubai Mall is 1.5 kilometers, which is about 5 minutes drive. Hi guys, we have Gaurav Bhai from Damac Sales. Hello.
Hello.
So Gaurav Bhai, please tell my viewers why one should invest in Dubai. Dubai mein paisa koi lagaye, so what's the reason behind it?
So there are many reasons why anybody should be investing in Dubai right now, given the fact that Dubai gives you the highest return on investment, which you would not get it anywhere else in the world. Dubai gives you as high as 8 to 10% returns on your investments. Jo ki agar main India ki baat karu, India se compare karu, so it would be something like 1 to 2%, which is taxable. Yahan pe dusra sabse bada reason hai, puri duniya yahan pe invest karti hai, kyunki yahan pe koi taxes nahi hai. So you make what you are getting. I mean, you don't have to pay any taxes. Third, your investments are in dollars, your returns are in dollars. Okay. अगर मैं बात करूं आज से 10 साल पहले की, एक डॉलर वाज अबाउट 40 रुपीस, टुडे वन डॉलर इज अबाउट 74-75 रुपीस. सो पीपल हु हैव इन्वेस्टेड 10 साल पहले, उनकी इन्वेस्टमेंट में 25% तो सिर्फ एक्सचेंज रेट की वजह से ग्रोथ आ गई, प्लस द कैपिटल ग्रोथ इज ऑन द पीक राइट नाउ. You know, given the fact that Corona and everything, property prices have gone down. Dubai भी उससे बचा नहीं है. Dubai में भी property prices काफी नीचे हुए हैं. आपको इस time पे Dubai के जो property prices हैं वो दिल्ली NCR से भी कम में आपको मिल जाएगा.
Like this is the right time to invest right
this
now.
This is the time because this is you getting this opportunity for the second time in life.
Okay.
2010 में लोगों ने opportunity का फायदा उठाया था. 2020 में लोग उठा रहे हैं.
Right.
So this is the time to invest.
Okay. So talking about the investment, so this Paramount Towers, so the two bedroom over here is, just tell me the price aap bata do for the service apartment, one bedroom, two bedroom, and the return that you will get.
Sure. So first of all, it's not just a regular apartment. It is Paramount Pictures Hollywood, California. So they are in collaboration with us. They have tied up with us and we are doing a very well designed Paramount furnishing. You can take a look at it. This is a very upmarket kind of a product, जहाँ पे आपको एक quality मिलती है, एक lifestyle मिलता है, you know, a standard that you can talk about. So let's say if your family is coming over, and the moment you step into a Paramount product, the first factor is a wow factor which comes in. रही बात cost की, तो यहाँ पे जो आपको दो bedroom है, जिसका size है करीबन 1250 से 1300 square feet. It comes with a price tag of, अगर मैं Indian currency की बात करूँ, something like 3.7 CR.
Okay.
3.7 CR में आपको एक sea facing apartment मिल सकता है और Burj Khalifa facing apartment मिल सकता है.
Okay.
Because this is a very you know, good product in terms of location. आपका metro station, which is business bay metro station, सिर्फ 3 या 4 minute का walking distance है. दुबई मॉल, बुर्ज खलीफा, दुबई ओपरा से लिटरली 2 से 3 मिनट का ड्राइव है. सो यू आर इन अ प्राइम लोकेशन एंड द प्राइस दैट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, बिलीव मी, यू नॉट गोना गेट इट एनीवेयर इन द वर्ल्ड.
एंड रेंटल पे आ जाओ, इम्पोर्टेंट, सबसे
इम्पोर्टेंट. आपने 3.7 करोड़ आपने इन्वेस्ट किए तो आपको रेंटल में क्या मिलता है? So a two-bedroom has got the capacity to pay you as high as anything between 25 to 30 lakh rupees per year, tax-free.
So when I'm comparing Gurgaon, say if I talk about golf course road apartments, so somewhere around 3.5, 3.7 ke investment pe, we get a rental is about 1 lakh to 1 lakh 20. So that is about say 12 to 13, 15 lakh rupees compared to 30 lakhs over here in Dubai. So it makes a very good option for you to invest here.
Another thing, I mean, you know, the investment in Gurgaon is great, but at the same time, when you compare the infrastructure of what India, Delhi NCR offers to you and what Dubai offers to you, it's incomparable. The quality of product.
And most importantly, gotta buy the view.
The
Burj Khalifa view, you don't get it anywhere, right?
The Burj Khalifa view, you've got, you know, this product that I'm talking about. On the 63rd floor, we have got an infinity pool overlooking entire Dubai. So you would have sea view from the infinity,
right.
And you have Burj Khalifa infinity view. You pay almost 2,000 dirhams to get a view like this for a night. When you go to 5-star hotels like Atlantis and all, you know, just to get the sea view.
Yeah.
Here, the residents would have access to the infinity pool, the hotel guests would have access to the infinity pool. You would have access to a cinema which is inside the building, you would have access to multi-cuisine restaurants which are inside the building, you would have access to supermarket which are inside the building.
So you have the entire hotel feel to the apartment.
Not hotel feel, it is a Paramount 5-star hotel. It's a very luxury boutique hotel. It's just that we have added advantage that we have a residential apartments inside
in the
building.
Right. So that's great. So guys, call on the number mentioned below so that I can help you with the brochures and other details of how you should invest in Dubai. Thank you.
Thank you.